Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So I'll be doing a contact lens review and will be on the Olens Caribe 3Con collection. It actually comes in 4 different colors and it was requested by some of you guys to review this collection. This has been out for a while now, but I've actually never tried it, so I decided to give this a try. Again, it comes in 4 different colors: brown and blue, grey and pink. I am currently wearing the pink one, but I have tried all of the colors, so yeah, I'm gonna tell you guys my thoughts and, you know, the details and stuff like that. In regards of the dimension and stuff, the graphic diameter is actually 13.0, but the overall diameter is 14.2 millimeter. Now I want to compare this with the Olens Island as well, because it really reminds me of the Olens Island collection, just because of that ocean theme look. Like, it has like the wave and this contact lens as well, but I'll show you guys like close up and stuff really soon. But with the Olens Island, it's actually slightly smaller than this Olens Caribe by just 0.1 millimeter, so not much difference to it if you guys are wondering. Now in regards of the pricing for this, it is $19 for one box. So one box comes in a pair, but again, Olens is doing a promotion, which means when you buy one, you get another one free. Now, so that means it benefit whether you have no eye power or have different eye power, buy one get one free. So yeah, and in regards of how long this lasts for, obviously one box only lasts for a month because this is a monthly contact lenses. Now in regards of the colors, we're gonna talk more about that now. Like I mentioned before, the detail for this, it just looked like lots of waves just going in around the contact lens, but at the same time, the waves, as you look at it halfway through the waves, the color actually changed in the wave. So imagine an island, and then you see, you know, the ocean, and then you see the waves. You start off from light blue and then goes to dark blue and then potentially go to green, something like that. So obviously this has a few tone of color in it, but at the same time it all actually blends really nicely. The first color I want to talk about is obviously this pink one, which I'm currently wearing, and you can't tell that I'm wearing pink contact lens because it looks really natural on the eyes. Now with this pink color contact lens, I feel that there is a combination between a pink and a purple. So around the outer rim, there's no dark outer rim, so it means that the outer rim for this is just pink and purple. And then, like I said before, you have like that wave, so half of it is pink, half of it is purple. And as you go inside, there is like two other colors in it as well. You mainly see that gold undertone to it, which look like a little bit like a sun ray that blends into the pink and purple contact lens. But at the same time, there is like strip of lines which actually emphasize your pupil color, that actually shows more. Oh my god, it's so hard to explain, but anyway, that's how it looks like for me. So it just look like circle and circle of wave, but at the same time, like, it looks like sun ray, I guess. So when far away, it actually looks more purple for me rather than pink. Now the next color is the brown one, and the brown one has a mixture of a gold color and a green color as well. So it has like a mixture of gold on the top, and then on the bottom have like an orange undertone peachy shade as well in it. And then when you go inside, it has more of that gold sunray looking. So all of this contact lens actually have that gold sunray looking inside, like between your pupil. And then once it goes out, it has like the other colors. Like, so for this, it has the golden brown and also the orange shade. Man, it's so hard to explain this because I feel like the close-up would explain more rather than my description, because this is so hard to explain. Next one is a grey one, and this grey don't really have that much of that two-tone color. So obviously the pink has the pink and purple, the brown has the brown and the orange, but this grey only has, I guess, two-tone of grey. So you have the dark grey and then the light silvery grey, and then when you go, and it has that golden sunray as well. I personally love this more than the velvet grey, to be honest. Like, I feel like this is much more natural on me rather than the velvet grey, but that's me personally. Now the last one, I honestly love it so much, and this is a blue one, and It is such a gorgeous blue. It is not often that I wear blue because it's very hard to find nice blue contact lens that looks natural on an Asian eyes, I guess. But this one is honestly very beautiful for me. And the two-tone colors that it has is you have that wave of actually sky blue color, like light blue, and then it blends into like a gray color, which two of an amazing combination, gray and blue, is just beautiful. And then on the inside you have that gold sunray rim as well. But also with this, I noticed when I actually put it on, I can see a little bit of hazel green in it as well. So for me personally, this color has blue, has gray, has hazel green, has brown, four colors. And also underneath has my dark brown eye that also shows in the contact lens. So altogether, five different colors and when I wear this contact lens. And honestly, I love this the most. Like, if I have to choose one in this collection, it would definitely be the blue one because it is so amazing. And then second one, I would actually go with the with the gray one, because I still like the gray a lot. And the third one would be the brown, and then the fourth one would be the pink, just because I'm not really a pink person. So I mean, it does look nice, but it's not often that I go for a pink. Overall, I'm really happy with all of this contact lens. Again, you know, in regards of the comfort, Olens always release really comfortable contact lenses. So really happy with this, and I'm really happy you guys suggested me to give this a try, because if not, I probably wouldn't give it a try, because it looks, you know, when looking at the picture, it looks very unnatural compared to Olens Island. But actually trying it, it looks so much better in real life. So I would definitely recommend you guys to give this a try. And yeah, so I hope you guys find this contact lens video helpful, and I'll see you guys on my next video. But also let me know down below what contact lens you want me to try next. So yeah, I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye guys.